So what are the challenges that you see in the supply chain industry?
So I will straight away jump to the point which is of most relevance to us as Cremica and how we support our customers by streamlining the supply chain. Now the biggest challenge for a restaurant operator is procuring raw materials. For example, I'll take say onions and tomatoes for example, getting the right quality throughout the year, then receiving them, then storing them, then processing them and then cooking them. So how we help them is that we try to eliminate all these non-productive processes so that they can arrive at their cooking and finishing part as early as possible without too much of hassle. And hence, the importance of convenience products. So for example, if I'm giving you a gravy in a packet, you don't have to go through the hassle of, procuring onions and tomatoes, receiving them, judging the quality, and then, processing them. In processing, there is wastage because of peeling and cutting the ends. Then you have to cook it. So it takes a lot of time, effort, storage space, everything. Now, if I'm giving you a gravy in a packet, all these steps are eliminated. You can just straight away open, the chef can show his flair, come to the end dish immediately and done.
So in supply chain, what gaps do you see as an industry and how do you think this can be overcome?
Okay, so nowadays something which is very relevant and popular is farm to fork. Right? So depending on local produce and connecting with farmers, getting the produce to the table as early as possible. So by that, what happens is you are actually reducing the carbon footprint also. So you are taking care of your environment. Your produce is not going halfway around the world to reach the end point where it is going to get consumed. So farm to fork is actually very relevant and important nowadays. So that is one. And supply chain, other challenges are for example cold supply chain. It is still not very well organized in India. So by the time a produce is reaching from the farm to the to the table, it has already deteriorated a lot in quality because it has not been maintained at the right temperature. So that is something which India really needs to work on really hard.
Right. And what do you think will be the trends in coming up in this industry?
So one trend I can see is dependence on convenience products because of A, all these supply chain issues. B, dearth of skilled manpower. That is another big challenge. C, in the hospitality industry, there is almost 30 to 35% attrition. So because of turnover, it is nearly impossible to have a consistent product because today one chef is cooking something, tomorrow you have somebody else, third day you have somebody else making the same dish. How do you get consistency?
Right, sir. Thank you so much.
Pleasure.
Thank you so much for joining us.